What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. McGurphy here. So today I'm going to be playing 1.16 PvP. Yup, that's right, not 1.8, the new, improved, updated, best version of PvP in Minecraft, 1.16 PvP, filled with all the dream stands. So, yeah, this is actually my first time ever playing 1.16 PvP, so the footage is not, like, amazing. I did win most of my games, actually, but I definitely did not PvP as well as someone like Dream or something would PvP, but we're going to be going into the first round here. So my initial thought was organize my inventory. My second thought was load the crossbow here so we can actually fight this guy later, because apparently crossbows are handy. I didn't actually use them much, so I don't know, but we're going up against Sky here, so, or sorry, underscore Sky underscore, right? You got to pronounce the names right, kids. So yeah, I'm still discovering that the shield exists here, so, you know, my shields weren't necessarily on point. Now, when it came to the sword PvP, like, despite playing 1.8 with swords all the time, for some reason I was just, like, really bad at the sword PvP. So we miss our hit there, and, yeah, the only reason why I didn't die there is because this guy was spam-clicking his sword, which, again, this isn't 1.8 PvP, and I don't know if everyone, even on this server, understands that, so, you know, we're going to take advantage of that, and this guy's going to have to unshield at some point. And he was actually low enough that we kill him there, which is pretty impressive. I didn't think he was actually that low, so taking our first win in 1.8. Well, I guess it's not a win yet because we haven't won the round. I think on PvP Legacy, the way it's working is it's divided into, like, rounds and stuff, so whoever's first to two wins, I think, wins a round, at least with, like, the axe and sword duels. So this guy's chasing us, we shotbow him. Unfortunately, he gets, like, lagged in the air or something, so we get a free hit on him. And, yeah, now we're just going to be forgetting how to use our sword, forgetting how to use our shield to block a sword. But, hey, we take that game with about half health left, so pretty decent. Now we're going up against a dream stand, or it might just be a green skin, honestly, I don't know. But it doesn't really matter, because this guy might know how to do 1.16 PvP, so if he does, it's going to be a problem. We block the arrow. Fortunately, he gets an axe crit, a second hit, and a bow shot on me, and then I miss my shoppo. So this is looking pretty bad. We get a crit on him, or I don't think that was a crit. We get a hit on him, but my shield gets disabled again. So, yeah, this is, this might be a loss here. Yeah. Hey, we got him down to 4 hearts, 8 health about. So, you know, maybe if I had had 2 people team up on him and 2v1 him, I might have been able to take it. You know, maybe not, though. I mean, this guy, he's probably not the best 1.16 PvP player by any sense, but he's not a, he knows the very basics of PvP, unlike me. We kill him there, so it looks like we're not eliminated yet, which is pretty pog. We can at least have a chance to fight back here, maybe preserve our epic 1-game win streak. Unfortunately, I don't know what was going on there, but he wasn't able to hit me, and yeah, now we're getting destroyed. I opened my escape menu for some reason. I don't know why I did that. Anyhow, I'm gonna be doing the last duel here. One thing I do would say about PvP Legacy is the queue system is, like, super inefficient, because you have to basically be the first person or first of 2 people to click on a sign, so you can get, like, locked out of a queue pretty often. It's really annoying. I wish they could just, like, open up more queues or something. That's just personally, like, some feedback I have, but they probably don't care what a tiny YouTuber has to say. Anyhow, we're going to be going up against CalKB here. Cal underscore KB underscore. All right, we got to pronounce all the underscores. So, he's going to be shielding, and unfortunately, I've forgotten what a shield is myself. We get a hit on him there, and it actually takes him out, so I was pretty lucky there. I think I won most of these games due to luck, because I really had no idea what I was doing. I mean, I wasn't, like, spam-clicking, but I wasn't, like, amazing either. So we catch him off guard with our first crit, and I disable his shield, but for some reason I didn't realize it, so I didn't act on it. I pull up my shoppo to threaten him, and it works because he doesn't attack me. And now I'm getting axe crit while he's probably blocking them. So we land a shoppo hit, which is pretty nice. And I'm going to be reloading my shoppo, and I for some reason I shoot it at a blocked shield, but it shouldn't matter too much because this guy's got to be low. Yup, GG. Hope you all enjoyed this video. It was a little bit of a shorter video. mainly because I've had school going on recently, so I haven't had as much time. I'm working on a pretty epic Hypixel Glitches video, so be sure to check that out when it releases, hopefully sometime next week. Anyhow, I will see you all in the next one. See you all next time. Peace out.